Karambir Singh, Sri Akhilesh Mishra, Admiral Dhawan, Sri Shukla, distinguished speakers and attendees and members of FICCI and the Society for Aerospace, Maritime and Defense Studies. It is indeed an honor and pleasure to join you here for this very important event all the way from San Diego, California, where incidentally it's 2:21 in the morning. I thank the organizers for having me here, and I hope that all are keeping safe in view of the COVID pandemic. The medium of the internet today brings the world closer than ever before while keeping everyone safe at home. Drawing on the subject of a common medium in a similar analogy to the internet, the oceans are the medium that connected humanity across continents much before air travel was invented. Much before surfing the web and riding the waves of the internet became buzzwords, mankind has been traveling and discovering the globe using the oceans for thousands of years. Oceans have defined the rise and fall of civilizations and are inextricably connected to growth of technological and economic activity since the beginning of the modern calendar. I have been requested to speak on surveillance technologies for safe, secure, and sustainable oceans, which in itself is a rather comprehensive and intricate field of study and has engaged apex institutions around the world in testing and deploying systems to meet emerging demands for maritime security. While safe, secure, and sustainable oceans can be viewed as an integral whole or separate elements, purists would define each element as a standalone necessity. With safety alluding to economic activities on water bodies, security ascribing to implementation of regional maritime security policies, and sustainable referring to both environmental and economic issues. It is important to view these aspects as separate parts, but not separated from the overall whole, that a safe, secure, and sustainable ocean will afford the same level of prosperity to all that pass over it or live around it. Therefore, the larger implication, which is oceans cannot be viewed as a single nation's property or another's backyard, since oceans are the harbingers of the world's health, the safety nets for absorbing carbon emissions, and the reservoir of abundant maritime life, factors on which the future of the entire world depends.